And then she spoke of the community here as a refuge for those who were disturbed and hunted by God.